My name is Ruprecht Rittweger. I'm the CEO and founder of eShelter.
Okay. Why did eShelter open this data center here near Amsterdam?
Well, principally, we go where our clients are. We're a customer-focused organization. The demand is very much driven in Europe by large hyperscale customers and multinational corporations. They do like to be in the most important markets in Europe, which is Frankfurt, London, Amsterdam, and Paris, the so-called FLAP markets. So we now are closing down on the third one, and the fourth one we're still missing, but we're working on that one, which is Paris.
What kind of services does the data center offer here in Amsterdam?
We offer, you know, plainly data center services, which is like, you know, space, power, cooling, and connectivity and security. In addition to that, we offer multi-cloud services. We offer higher stack services through our entity offerings. So we can offer both basic data center infrastructure services as well as higher value-added IT services.
What kind of new services can we expect?
Well, we're working on multi-cloud services, on managed services. We're also looking on hybrid colocation services. We're looking to offer connectivity platform services, SDNs. So that's like the new kids on the block.
What's the role of the eShelter data center services business in the whole entity worldwide network?
Well, eShelter forms the European part of entity data centers, which is the part of the infrastructure. And we're, you know, in 140 data centers, you know, globally present. We're currently the number three on the global markets, having a coverage which is starts in America, comes to Europe, is very strong in Asia, you know, with a presence in, of course, Osaka, Tokyo, Jakarta, Manila, Vietnam. So we cover all of Southeast Asia, where we are the premier and first supplier in the world, in Asia, I'm sorry. And we form, you know, the basic infrastructure layer of this offering.